Today I'm going to show you how to make a fun and easy DIY nail polish rack. I made it out of wood instead of foam board like most of the ones I've seen on YouTube. If you'd like to know how I made it, stay tuned. Here are the materials you will need. I added a more detailed list in the description box below. You can also find this same list of materials on my blog. The backboard to my nail polish rack is 24 inches by 36 inches in size. I started at the top of my board and measured every 4 inches, and then traced them all lightly with a pencil. Make sure all of your lines are drawn as straight as possible so that you don't end up with crooked shelves. Next, I ran an even amount of hot glue down each line that I traced at the 4-inch intervals. I then carefully placed each shelf along the line of glue and pressed firmly. Make sure each one is lined up nice and straight. When you're done gluing, you should have 10 shelves that look like this. Now glue on your 2 side pieces. For extra reinforcement, I used these small nails to nail down the outside of each shelf. Add a line of Gorilla Glue to the bottom of each shelf. I used the original Gorilla Glue because it dries light brown. This will blend well with the color I chose to paint my nail polish rack. Also remember that as Gorilla Glue dries, it expands to almost 3 times its size, so less is more here. After the Gorilla Glue is completely dry, give your shelf 1 good coat of spray paint. Now choose where you want to hang your new nail polish rack. If you're going to hang it above other items the way I did, make sure you allow for clearance of any items you may have sitting on a tabletop. I measured my wall and my shelf and drilled pilot holes to prepare it for hanging. I used these drywall anchors and screws to hang my shelf. Just follow the instructions on the package. This part may sound difficult, but it was very, very easy. When you're done, your shelf should be hanging by 2 screws that look like this. You can also add 2 screws to the middle and the bottom of your shelf for extra security. And that's it. You're done. Now for the fun part. Time to fill your brand new nail polish rack with all your beautiful nail polishes. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks, guys.